Miss Billie Holiday.
Reporters keep asking me, Billie, why you do the things you do? This is what I tell them.
We know that she's an incredible jazz singer. We knew that there was a little bit of darkness going on, and that's why she was able to give you what she gave you. But we did not know that she kicked off the civil rights movement as we currently know it. We did not know that. And I think that that's what the government, that's what the media, that's what America is about, not telling our stories.
I think the struggle that she went through in her art, and the fact of her just wanting to perform a song that mattered so much to her and not being able to do so, and all that was done to her to make her stop. Not knowing maybe of the difference she was making at the time, but doing what she felt like was right.
Again, this story, Billie Holiday in specific, is so important and beautiful to me because Billie Holiday represents my mother, my grandmother, all these strong, beautiful Black women that I have in my life. See the struggle of a Black woman all the time, but not to the point where she is so unapologetic about her rights and speaking up for what she believes.